crank mechanism or double crank mechanism, is one of inversion of 4-bar mechanism. It satisfies Grashof's law. That is, sum of length of shortest and longest links is less than or equal to sum of length of two intermediate links. For double crank mechanism, shortest link should be fixed. Here shortest link is green one, which is fixed. In double crank mechanism, both input link and output links takes full rotation,